welcome to Prayer Chronicles 365. My name is Rosemary, and I will be your prayer partner. Today, we're going to pray and intercede for all of those who may have unexpectedly lost a loved one during this COVID-19 pandemic. But before we begin to pray, I would like to say that from my family to your family, we are so sorry for your loss. And we extend our deepest and most sincere condolence to you and your family during this time of bereavement, hurt, pain, loss, grief, and sorrow. And for those who are mourning and grieving the loss of a loved one, please be encouraged and comforted by the words from Psalms 30 and verse 5. Weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Amen. Amen. Let's begin to pray.
We thank and praise you in the name of Jesus, for you are a mighty God and a mighty God that can do mighty things. You alone are worthy to receive our praise. You alone are worthy to receive our glory. You alone are worthy to receive our honor. And as we cry out unto you today, we thank you that you will inhabit our praises. We thank you that you will hear from heaven and bring healing to those that are mourning, to those that have lost their loved ones, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. We thank you, Lord Father God, that this is the day that you have made, and we will rejoice, and we will be glad in it. We praise you, Lord God. We lift you up, Lord God. We magnify you, Lord God. We exalt you, Lord God. We extol you, Lord God. We glorify you, Holy Spirit. We magnify you, Lord God Almighty. We say yes to your way, Lord God. We say yes to your will, Lord Father God. And we thank you, Lord Jesus, for you are a mighty God. You are a mighty God, and a mighty God can do mighty things. We praise you because you are the Ancient of Days. We praise you because you are the rock of our salvation. We praise you because you are the strength of our life. We praise you because you are our joy. You are our joy, Lord God. You are our joy, Lord God. Our way maker, Lord Father God. You are our strength, Lord God. And you are our very present help in the time of need. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God Almighty. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God Almighty. Oh, we praise you right now, Lord God. We glorify you right now, Lord Father God, because you are our will in the middle of a wheel, Lord God. You are our Jehovah Jireh, the Lord that provides. You are our Jehovah Rapha, the Lord God, our healer. You are our Jehovah Shalom, the Lord of peace. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God. Oh, we call you the Rose of Sharon and the bright and morning star. We call you El Shaddai, the Lord God Almighty, the sits up high and looks down low. We praise you because you are the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, he that was and is to come. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God. We call you the Balm of Gilead. You are the God that holds miracles. You are the God that holds healings in your hands. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we undergird them in prayer, Lord Father God. We lift them up, Lord Father God, in Jesus' name. And we thank you that you will uphold them. You will carry them in their time of sadness, despair, and loss. We pray a hedge of protection around them, Lord God. We pray that the blood of Jesus covers them from the top of their heads to the sole of their feet. And we thank you that you will keep them as the apple of your eye, and you will hide them under the shadows of your wings. We declare the peace of God to reign and to rule within them in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And we thank you, Lord Father God, that you will comfort their hearts and bring rest to their weary souls so that they may receive a sweet, restful, and sound sleep in the days to come. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Oh Lord, we thank you right now. We thank you that your grace is extended towards all those lives who have been touched by this unexpected tragedy. We speak peace to that mother who lost her child. We speak peace to that husband that lost his wife. We speak peace to that couple that lost their partner. Holy Spirit, engulf that woman who lost her husband and the father of her children. Submerge her in your love. Comfort her by your Spirit. We cry out and thank you for watching over that son and that daughter who lost their father and their mother, Lord God, in Jesus' name. Lead them, Lord Father God, through this dark and uncertain time. Let your word be a lamp unto their feet and a light unto their path. Raise up someone, Lord Father God, to be a godly mentor unto them in the name of Jesus, to teach them your ways in Jesus. Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted in Jesus' name. Send forth the laborers, Lord God. Comfort those that are mourning. Someone to speak a right now word unto them, to console them in their time of need, to console them in their time of grief and disappointment. Lord Jesus, we thank you right now that you will embrace them, Lord Father God. You will embrace them, Lord Father God. You will wrap them in your arms, Lord God. You will have mercy on them, Lord Father God. Let your grace and your favor be abound toward them. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Oh, hallelujah, thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah, thank you, Lord God. You are worthy, Lord God. You are worthy, Lord God. Oh, darabahasata. There are thousands upon thousands of people, Lord God. They are hurting and crying out for you, Lord Father God. They are crying out for healing, Lord Father God. Heal their broken hearts, Lord God. Lord, bind up their wounds. Send your Holy Spirit to those that are mourning. Send your Holy Spirit to those that are grieving the loss of their loved ones, Lord God. We cry out unto you, Lord Father God. We cry out unto you, Lord Father God. Give them courage, O God, in Jesus' name. Direct them, Lord Father God, in Jesus' name. Strengthen them, Lord Father God, in Jesus' name. Comfort them, Lord God, in this time of bereavement. Oh, hallelujah, Lord God. Show them, Lord Father God, that they are not alone, Lord Father God. Show them, Lord Father God, that you would never leave nor forsake them, Lord God. Embrace your loving arms around them, Lord God. Send your Spirit, Lord God, to bring them peace in Jesus' name. The peace that surpasses all understanding. The peace that transcends all understanding, Lord God. Thank you that you have declared in your word, Lord God, that weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning, Lord God. Joy comes in the morning, Lord God. They need you, Lord Father God. You, Lord Father God. They need you, Lord God. Let your joy rise up in them in Jesus' name. Send healing to those that are mourning, Lord God. Send healing to those that are grieving, Lord God. Restore the joy of their salvation, Lord God. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. You are worthy, Lord Father God. You are Lord Father God, And Father, we come against the spirit of depression. We come against the spirit of despair. We come against the spirit of loneliness. In the name of Jesus, Lord, Father God, it will not attach itself to them in Jesus' name. We bind up those spirits. We bind them up, Lord, Father God. And we release and declare that the joy of the Lord will rise up in them. And it shall be their strength in Jesus' name. We come against the spirit of suicidal thoughts. We come against the spirit of suicidal ideations. We thank you, Lord God, that they have the mind of Christ. And great is their peace. Great is their peace, Lord God. Godly thoughts and godly emotions will rule their days and dwell in their nights. The spirit of anxiety and worry will not reside in them. Oh God, by your power and by your might, we call down every torment and fear. We come against and cast down every principalities, all powers and rulers of darkness, spiritual wickedness in high places. We call them down in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And devil, we remind you that you are a defeated foe and that you will have no dominion in their life in Jesus' name. For these are God's people, and great is their peace. Great is their peace. Great is their peace. Though their eyes may be weak with tears and sorrow, and their mind, body, and soul with grief and pain, we thank you, God. We thank you, God, that they will commit their spirits into your hands in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Oh, we thank you that you are strengthening them, Holy Spirit, in their inner man. Fill every void. Guard their hearts. Guard their minds. And teach them to cast all of their cares and sorrows on you. Bless them, Lord. Bless them, Lord. Bless them, Lord. Bless them, Lord God Almighty. We thank you, Lord God Almighty. We thank you, Lord Father God Almighty. That in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, because you are a merciful God, it is by your amazing grace that those who are mourning the loss of a loved one, they are justified, Lord God. They are delivered, Lord Father God, and they are set free through the redemption that is in Christ Jesus. Hallelujah! 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 Thank you, Lord God Almighty. All praise be unto you, Lord God. All glory be unto you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.